by ARIBAS.
Okay, ARIBAS offered 2-year master's program in pharmaceutical chemistry.
What are the eligibility criteria for admission in MSc pharmaceutical chemistry?
Okay, candidates who have passed bachelor's degree in chemistry, industrial chemistry, or with any license course like the microbiology, biotechnology, are eligible for the course. Besides this, the students who have done B.Pharm can also apply for the course.
What is the admission procedure?
Okay, there is no entrance exam for the admission. It is totally based on the merit. Student has to fill form online, which is available on the Sardar Patel University, and hard copy of a form has to be submitted to the Sardar Patel University along with the fees.
What about the course structure of PCH?
Okay, it is a 2-year program which consists of a 4 semester. First, second and third semester, the student have to learn about 4 theory papers and the 2 practicals are there, and in 4 semester, the student has to do project work that is known as a dissertation work.
What about laboratory facilities?
Yeah, we have a very good infrastructure and a well equipped lab. So in all labs we have a sophisticated instruments, particularly which are used in the pharma industries, like autoclavator is there, HPLC is there, gas chromatography is there, dissolution apparatus in the cryometer. These are the basic requirement for the pharma industries, and these all facilities are available in house. So if student may pursue dissertation, they can use this facility.
Do you have a placement cell?
Yeah, we have a very active placement cell, and our placement cell is named as a CQ, that is career counseling cell. Now this career counseling cell assists student for the placement. When students come in a dissertation part, means in the last semester, student pursues dissertation, and after dissertation, he has to submit his or her academic details to the placement officer, and that placement officer assists student for the relevant organization, for the placement in a relevant organization.
What is the scope of taking pharmaceutical chemistry?
Okay. Pharmaceutical chemistry is a current demand of the market because Gujarat is a big hub of the pharma sector, as you all know. So particularly if you look, the pharma chemistry is a branch of organic chemistry only. So the students who are going to pursue organic chemistry and getting job in a different industries, similarly the pharma chemistry also having job opportunities in the industry as well as in an academia. In an academia part, student can join as a teacher in a school and as a professor in a college level. Besides this, he can also go for the junior research fellowship and can act as a junior research fellow. And he can also work as a scientist 1 and a scientist 2 in the reputed national research centers. Now besides this, if he or she wants to join industries, so he can join in a QA, QC and R&D sector of a pharma industries, in a material based industries, in a dye industry also he can have a job opportunities. Besides this, he or she can also join agrochemical industries, oil-made industries and polymer-making industries.
Any other unique features of ARIBAS?
Yeah, actually our institute to groom the student in an overall way. So particularly in case of our course, we have a well-equipped infrastructure facilities, and therefore apart from curriculum, we also have